Monarch Airlines of Britain shut down. Monarch Airlines collapsed on Sunday, over 100,000 travelers stranded after Monarch Airlines collapsed. Many passengers felt victim holiday destination in Spain and Portugal.